I found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Always finding stuff.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
He can't handle fighting us. Find a weak point. He's wounded. I can't get him.
Get the target.
I damaged him. We'll take you down.
Target is blocking my attack.
Let's give him a thrashing. Can't top my skill.
My friend, what I've found here is disconcerting.
Okay, BD, what is it?
Across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. Is someone over there?
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Kill you.
You're not getting out of here alive. Jedi, come up and fight! Craven weakling! I won't lose! Can you feel that? Death is calling you. You're mine. Get down here, coward!
Ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. He died before the job was finished.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me. I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.